It's Mackenzie here from Max Animals, and here's Charlie. And today I thought I'd share a haul from PetSmart. So this is kind of a Black Friday and Christmas haul. Most of it's Christmas items, but there was the Black Friday sale. So yeah, let's get right into it. Charlie's examining one of our items. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. All right, so I thought we'd start with this one first. So, Charlie, move, please. So this is the Full Cheeks paper bedding, and this is the Jolly Fun colors. This is just the Christmas bedding. I thought it was really cute, and this will make for a really cute setup in Dustin's cage. I got the Halloween-themed bedding, and it was very nice. It wasn't dusty. It was perfect. So I can't wait to use this in a Christmas hamster setup. Next up, we have a cute little Christmas wreath fish tank decor piece. It's a little swim through, so Mello can swim right through it, and it'll just provide some extra enrichment and decor to the tank. So I'm also gonna do kind of a Christmassy themed fish tank as well for Mello. So I thought this was really cute, and I thought it'd be really cute to add in the tank. Charlie. Hi. Continuing on with the fish theme, here's a bed of moss ball. This isn't a Christmas themed item, but I mean, I guess it could be considered Christmassy. It's kind of green. So basically, you can't find actual live moss balls in pet stores anywhere. So I decided to just get a fake moss ball. So it does have the same kind of benefits that live plants do, but it's just fake. So here we go. And I did break it. In the store, but here it is. It's pretty fluffy and soft, and Charlie's trying to eat it. No, you can't eat that. Okay, I'm gonna put it back in here so she doesn't eat it. So yeah, to go with our fish theme, here is a 12-day fish advent calendar. So this has a bunch of cute little tank clings to go on the outside of your fish tank. I thought these were so adorable. This was on sale for a really good deal. I probably wouldn't have bought this if it wasn't. But yeah, so these are some of the really cute little clings. I thought they were really adorable. And yeah, it's a 12-day advent calendar for the fish tanks. So I actually bought two advent calendars at PetSmart. So this is a small animal advent calendar. So it comes with some chews, treats, and toys. It is a 24-day advent calendar, so we get like pretty much just the whole of December. Here's the back. It's really cute. I really love the artwork on it. We have like, I think it's a guinea pig and a rabbit. And we have a little mouse on the very front. It's very cute. So here are some of the things inside. So there's some hay treats, some little puff treats, willow balls, and some chew toys. So I thought this was a really cute little idea for Dustin, so he can have a nice little Christmas advent calendar to get us all in the Christmas spirit hamster style. So our next item is this cute little dog collar. It is a festive dog collar. So it's pink, and it has some cute little candy canes and peppermints on it, and it of course has this really cute bow. So there's like a layer of red glitter, and then there's like the pattern of the collar, and then there's a really cute little peppermint in the middle. Charlie is going to be the most festive puppy. She's going to be so adorable. So November 30th is actually Charlie's birthday, so we got her this little birthday cookie for on her birthday. It's really big. It's like the size of her head, but it's apple cinnamon flavored, and she gets a birthday treat. She's trying to eat it. She gets a birthday treat like this just about every year, and she really loves it. She has a little party hat and everything. I'll probably record her birthday. So yeah, it's really cute. It's got some sprinkles. Carrying on with our dog theme, she's still trying to eat that. Okay, we're gonna have to take that away. Carrying on with our theme of dog items, here is a really cute little, I think it's a cockatiel. And it's a little Christmas one. It has a little candy cane, says 2022. Super cute. It has a squeaker in it. This was only $5, and $1 from the purchase was donated to PetSmart Charities, so that was really cute. Charlie's been playing with this, so it's got the tags a bit wrinkled. So we, I think we're going to give this to our neighbor's dog for Christmas. They have two dogs. But Charlie has been playing with this, so we might keep it. Not sure. Another dog toy with the intent to gift is this really cute little pug toy. It has a rope and it's got like the plush. It squeaks. Does it squeak? Oh, it squeaks. It's really adorable. So he's got some little antlers. It's really adorable. So we were also going to give this to our neighbors. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Naughty and nice dog toy. So I'm going to give this to the neighbor's dogs as well. Charlie hasn't really shown much of an interest in it until right now. But yeah. We also have a green whimsy chew for Dustin, just for his Christmas-themed cage. I got the green one because I thought it was really cute. Charlie really wants to eat this, so I'm going to finish this up real quick. Yeah, just a whimsy. And I almost forgot this. I forgot it in the thumbnail picture. But this is Charlie's birthday present. So it is a little coat. So it's water repellent. It's reflective. And it is lined on the inside. Charlie's examining it. So it's really, really cute. It's some really cute colors. And yeah, I think also like the linings can come out. So she can just wear like one or just the other. And also a really cute feature is it has a poop bag holder and it's a dispenser. Charlie, can you not? And it also came with a roll of poop bags, which I thought was really cool. So this is Charlie's birthday gift. It's a really cute little jacket for when she goes on walks. Oh, hello, Charlie. Can you back up, please? Thank you. No? Okay. And in case you were wondering, these are the poop bags. They're just kind of generic black poop bags that came with the coat. So, yeah, Charlie is loving examining all these things. You can't eat it, Charlie. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. Please like the video if you enjoyed it. Bye, guys. Was that good? Was that good?